a major managerial function. It is a major managerial function. Basically, human resource planning ensures that we are getting the right type of people in right number at the right time at right place. Okay, so it is said that it is used to be said as the right man at the right place. Okay, who are trained, motivated to do the right kind of work at the right time. Okay, so everything, whatever it is right, that's called as human resource planning. But you know, in reality, that hardly happens. There is generally a shortage of suitable people. What you are saying as the right people, right number, right time and place, this is actually shortage of suitable people. Okay, so therefore, any organization, it is supposed to estimate its manpower requirement. Okay, it is supposed to estimate its manpower requirement, right? How much of people they need, right? And then they are required to find out from the sources from which the needs that they have can be met, right? For example, suppose if the companies are not getting the required manpower, right? Required manpower means required skilled manpower, then obviously their work will suffer. Countries like India, we say in India is a developing countries. Developing countries like India, they are suffering, you know, from the shortage of trained manpower, right? So job opportunities are available in these countries, right? But properly trained people who can do that job are not available, right? Many of you may be having a doubt that how come a HR person like me says that jobs are amply available? Yeah, it is available. It is actually been available. Only thing is, the employers are not finding out who is the right person to take up this job, or the people are not being properly trained to take up a job. That is the reason the developing countries like India is suffering from the shortage of trained manpower, right? So alternatively, what they do, these countries, basically the developing countries, that try to import trained skilled manpower from other countries, right? So in order to cope up with the human resource requirement, any organizations, therefore, they're supposed to plan in advance what kind of manpower they need, from where they can get it, right? They need to explore the need, and from where they can get it mean the source. Therefore, when we are discussing about human resource planning, which is in the other way called as a manpower planning, right? The word human resource planning or manpower planning, this word used to be used interchangeably, right? So if you see some of the definitions, right, some of the definitions of manpower, human resource planning, I think the first one already I told you about it, that when you are doing a human resource planning, it is like striving, right? I'm a pivot worker to get the right number of people, ekdam perfect loco with the right kind and in the right place, jike correct loco, right place re tako ma appoint koi pariba, right? And that will need to result in both the organization and individual. Mane loko ko pai jo mane kaam karuchanti, I'll be, you know, learners, I'll be using both English and Odia, so you know that will be more convenient and comfortable for you and for me. Well, so human resource planning ro artha ta kon, to have the right number and the right kind of people, right, at the right place at the right time, so that organization or individual will receive, means when a pai parive, maximum long range benefit, right? Gote jone amaro mane human resource professional jiki mane HR upare gudai research karchanti, tanko naam chi Dale S. Beach. What he told, he has defined human resource planning, se kahile human resource planning is a process of determining and assuring, mane determining mane ame explore kariba au assure kariba to the organization that they are getting the right number of people, right number of qualified people at the right time, right? And they are supposed to perform the job, mane sei job ta karibe jo ta ki sei organization is requiring, or sei which meet the need of that enterprise. And in return, that will provide a kind of satisfaction for the individual concerned. The local je kamo korche taku satisfaction milna. How organization also get its productivity. So therefore, a good definition more be mane pori jauchi. Sethime I was recalling, I was telling you. So if we'll analyze this definition, then ame janiba pai pariba je human resource planning ra artha ta hochi. It is like ame foresee koriba darkar, dekhiba darkar. To foresee the human resource requirement of an organization. What organization, the human resource requirement account. And then the future supply. Who kete loko amko avashyakata rahibo, the future supply of human resource. So that ame jetra organization account kori pariba na, we can make necessary adjustments between these two. Right? Kete loko actually available market re, kete loko ame chahunche. To sei dwara ame एनालिसिस करि परियो जे हम कोठु को जगारु आ को टाइप रो लोक हम पिक अप करिया दरकार फॉर आवर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन राइट सो देयरफॉर ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग इज ब्रॉडली टॉकिंग अबाउट फोर्सिंग द ह्यूमन रिसोर्स रिक्वायरमेंट ऑफ एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड द फ्यूचर सप्लाई ऑफ ह्यूमन रिसोर्स आई थिंक मो लास्ट क्लास रे मध्य म आपन मन को कहतली जे ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग रो एक्चुअल मीनिंग होची माने प्रकृत येटा होची जे डिमांड एंड सप्लाई टा को हम स्टडी करिया दरकार आमे केते लोको आमे पई डिमांड आमे केते लोको आमे चाहू छ जे आमे पाखे रहिबा दरकार आ ताकू धरि के आमे मार्केट रे सेमति लोको अवेलेबल अछन दिना नै माने डू द मार्केट कैन प्रोवाइड दोज मेनी नंबर ऑफ पीपल और सप्लाई दोज मेनी नंबर ऑफ पीपल सो ए डिमांड एंड सप्लाई रो भितरे माने इक्वेशन भितरे व्हेन यू आर एबल टू कम आउट विथ ए ब्रेक इवन व्हेन यू आर एबल टू कम आउट विथ ए यू नो विथ ए इक्वेशंस व्हेरिन आवर डिमांड एंड सप्लाई आर रिलेटेड टू वन अनदर then we are perfect on to human resource planning right so the agents ra jodi ame kori parche to obviously kon hobo we are able to accomplish our organizational objective and goal what agents amar organization jaha objective or goal ta achi sei agents ta ku achieve kari pariya similarly loko mane je mane chakri korchondi se mane je tole ke janiya pai parle je mu mate jo jo job ta mota darkar thila mu sei job ta pai parli kima mor dakshata ta jo ta sei job ta mu pai parli so their aspirations can be met right organization kono accomplish kala tar objective bhalo loko tie paila individual jo loko se jai ki job re kal jo se job ta pai parla they actually they are able to foresee that their aspirations have been met so hele kon hue na the well being right the individual well being and the organizational productivity can get connected right so this is all about the human resource planning let's talk about what are the different features माने यारो एचआर प्लानिंग रो डिफरेंट फीचर्स उडा कोन गोटी जन सोची कहे जे जतले के हम ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग करू छे तो हमरो ऑब्जेक्टिव्स एंड गोल्स का सेट हुए केमती ना देखो तो ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रो ऑब्जेक्टिव एंड गोल जोटा के स्ट्रेटजिक प्लानिंग गांती आई थिंक लास्ट क्लास है सेकंड क्लास में डिस्कशन करतले राइट एंड हम ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग कलाले जतले के हम ऑपरेटिंग प्लान जाहे करू छे माने स्ट्रेटजिक प्लान रे हम केते लोको दरकार ऑपरेटिंग प्लान रे कोठ से लोको मिलिबे सो ए दीटा जे तो जिंस को तळे ये करि परछे देन आवर ऑब्जेक्टिव्स गेट स्ट्रेंथेन राइट ह्यूमन रिसोर्स नीड्स जत्ते सब कंपनी रो ह्यूमन रिसोर्स नीड्स अछि दैट इज प्लान्ड ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ कोनती ना कंपनी रो गोल को धरि मो कंपनी रे केते प्रोडक्शन दरकार राइट एतक प्रोडक्शन को मेंटेन करिया पे मो पाखरे सफिशिएंट लोको अछंती जदी अछंती ताहले मो तांको किमते ठीक रे डिप्लॉय कर परि जदि सपोज मो पाए लोक नहांते ताले मो कोठु आनी बिसंते लोक सो ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग हैज इट्स ओन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स टू गेट द मैन पावर टू डेवलप द मैन पावर अपडेट देम तंको अथरे जो जो जिंस दरकार टेक्निकल एक्सपर्टाइज दरकार तंको से जिंस रे अपडेट कर परिबा करियर प्लान तंकर कर परिबा जो लोकटा आसी के चाकरी कला से एमति नै जे त हमरी कामटा सरले से पळै जइबो से आसला से रहइबो से तार गो प्रोफेशनल करियर ओटे गोटे लॉन्ग पीरियड ओटे से स्पेंड करइबो तो तापें जो ठीक से जो करियर प्लानिंग करें अन्य पड़े पड़े जाए पारे सो करियर प्लानिंग वी नीड टू डू एंड ये सब जिस प्रॉपर्ली कर पारिया वी कैन एनश्योर ए बेटर कमिटमेंट सो माने ऑब्जेक्टिव सेटिंग इज वन ऑफ द सेकंड जिन सेकंड ऑब्जेक्टिव हूँ ना आम वी नीड टू एक्सप्लोर और डिटरमिन द ह्यूमन रिसोर्स नीड से कौन ने ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लान जो जिंसटा में करचे इट नीड टू इनकॉर्पोरेट द ह्यूमन रिसोर्स नीड ऑफ द एंटरप्राइज राइट इटी कोन the is a particular thinking, it need to be done in advance. Is insert as a human resource plan or human resource need or mission or that it need to be planned in advance. So that kemti na jetebele loko guda jetebele available rohibe setebele, you know, it is easier for the HR department or for the organization to undertake the other processes. Other processes kono na recruitment karibe, select karibe, tanko train karibe, e sobu jinsa guda semane aram se karibe. So therefore our second objective, learners, please make in mind that the second objective what I am emphasizing is human resource plan must incorporate the human resource need of an enterprise, right? Tritiya jinsa hochi mo nijo experience ru madhya from organizational experience ru madhya mu kahe the HR planning when you used to do, we used to keep something called as manpower inventory, right? Inventory mane kono, inventory arth hochi stock, right? आपण इन्वेंटरी गुडा को पढ़ितबे ऑन फाइनेंस ए सब दिन सरे कोठी स्टॉक आमे रखिले जिनसो को आमे स्टॉक आके रखिले सिमिलरली इन्वेंटरी को मध्य यूज करा जाय मैन पावर इन्वेंटरी करी द इन्वेंटरी ऑफ द प्रेजेंट मैन पावर इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन राइट इति कोन होय ना सेमन को सपोज से गुटे आईटी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन आपण मन देखुतिबे जनरली कंपनीज गुडा का मास रिक्रूटमेंट करनते पला परे सेमन तंगु नियंती तंगु ट्रेन अप करनती आ तंगु जॉब ते देला परे ବେଳେ ଆପଣ ଶୁଣିଥିବେ ଗୋଟେ ୱାର୍ଡ ଦାଟ୍ସ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଦ ବେଞ୍ଚ ୱାର୍କର୍ସ ଆଇଟି ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ କିଛି କାମ ଦିଆନି ତ ସେମାନେ ୱେଟ୍ କରିଥିବେ ବିକଜ୍ ୱେନ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ୱିଲ୍ କମ୍ ଦିସ୍ ପିପୁଲ୍ ୱିଲ୍ ବି ଆପଏଣ୍ଟେଡ୍ ସୋ ଦେୟାରଫୋର୍ ସେଇ ଯେଉଁ ଲୋକମାନଙ୍କୁ କୁହାଯାଏ ଦ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ପାୱାର ଇନ୍ଭେଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ବୋଲି ରାଇଟ୍ ସୋ କିପିଂ ଦ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ପାୱାର ଇନ୍ଭେଣ୍ଟ୍ରି ଇଣ୍ଟାକ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଭେରି ଇମ୍ପୋର୍ଟାଣ୍ଟ ତାପରେ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ଜିନିଷ କ'ଣ ନା ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆମ ପାଖରେ ଇନ୍ଭେଣ୍ଟ୍ରିଟା ପ୍ରପର୍ ରହିଲା ଆମେ ଓବିଅସ୍ଲି ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଆଡ଼ଜଷ୍ଟ ଦ ଡିମାଣ୍ଡ ଆଣ୍ଡ ସପ୍ଲାଏ ଯେତେବେଳେ କି ଆମକୁ ମାନେ ଇମିଡିଏଟଲି ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ଆସିଗଲା ସପୋଜ୍ ଗୋଟେ ଆଇଟି କମ୍ପାନୀରେ ଗୋଟେ ଇମିଡିଏଟଲି ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ଆସିଲା ଆଣ୍ଡ ଦ କ୍ଲାଏଣ୍ଟ ଇଜ୍ ଲୁକିଂ ଦାଟ୍ ୟୁ ନୋ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଏକ୍ଜିକ୍ୟୁଟ୍ ଦ ପ୍ରୋଜେକ୍ଟ ଅନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଆଣ୍ଡ ୟୁ ଟୁ ଡେଲିଭର୍ ଦେଟ୍ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ ଅଲ୍ସୋ ଅନ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ସେ ସମୟରେ ଆମ ପାଖରେ ଯେତେବେଳେ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟିଂ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ପାୱାର ଅଛନ୍ତି ଦେନ୍ ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଇଜିଅର୍ ଫର୍ ଅସ୍ ଟୁ ଡିପ୍ଲୟ ଦେମ୍ ସୋ ଦେୟାରଫୋର୍ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ଆଡ଼ଜଷ୍ଟ ଦ ଡିମାଣ୍ଡ ଆମର ଯେତେବେଳେ କି ଲୋକଙ୍କ ମାନେ କାମର ଡିମାଣ୍ଡଟା ଯେତେବେଳେ ଆସିବ ତ ଆମ ପାଖରେ ଏକ୍ଜିଷ୍ଟିଂ ମ୍ୟାନ୍ ପାୱାର ଇନ୍ଭେଣ୍ଟର ସପ୍ଲାଇଟା ଥିବା ଯୋଗୁଁ ୟୁ କ୍ୟାନ୍ ମିଟ୍ ଇଟ୍ ରାଇଟ୍ ସୋ ଦେୟାରଫୋର୍ ଏଇ ସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଆମର ହ୍ୟୁମାନ ରିସୋର୍ସ ପ୍ଲାନିଂର ଗୋଟେ ପରଫେକ୍ଟ ଅଙ୍ଗ ତ ଦେୟାରଫୋର୍ ହ୍ୱାଟ୍ ଆଇ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ ସେ ଇଜ୍ ଆଇ ୱାଣ୍ଟ ଟୁ କନକ୍ଲୁଡ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦିସ୍ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ ରିସୋର୍ସ ପ୍ଲାନିଂ ସମସ୍ତେ ଆପଣମାନେ ମନେ ରଖନ୍ତୁ ହ୍ୟୁମାନ ରିସୋର୍ସ ପ୍ଲାନିଂର ମୂଳ ଅର୍ଥ ହେଉଛି ଇଟ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଏ ପ୍ରୋସେସ୍ କ'ଣ ନା ଡିଟର୍ମିନ୍ ଆଉ ଏସ୍ୟୋର୍ ଆମେ ଆମେ ଆଇଡେଣ୍ଟିଫାଇ କରିବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ ଆଉ ଏସ୍ୟୋର୍ ନେବା ଏସ୍ୟୁରାନ୍ସ ନେବାକୁ ପଡ଼ିବ ଦ ଅର୍ଗାନାଇଜେସନ୍ସରେ ୱି ଆର୍ ହାଭିଂ ଆନ୍ ଆଡିକ୍ୱେଟ୍ ନମ୍ବର ଅଫ୍ କ୍ୱାଲିଫାଇଡ୍ ପିପଲ୍ at the proper time. Proper time means the examples that I was sharing it. Whenever their project comes, the people need to be available, right, at the proper time. And so that they can perform the job which is meeting the need of the enterprise. And in return, which is supposed to provide the satisfaction for the people. And loko mane jani pale mu job ta korchu mane mu I am the right man at the right place. Right? So, ye hochi human resource plan. Let's move on to the next topic that is called as a recruitment and selection. Right. Human resource planning kima manpower planning re kon hue ethi organization jota kahili that they ensure that it has the right kind of the people at the right time at right place and they are working effectively and efficiently right kintu ei jinso ta manage koriya pai amaku janiya ko padibo je amaro manpower planning taro ha agote jinso miss kari gali I think before landing onto the recruitment and selection we need to know about the need kahi mane seta ko ame janile ame dhire dhire recruitment utare aram se posi pariba manpower planning ta jo hue it is generally got a two phase process re hue right aur se process re generally manpower planning ta stands to be advantageous for the firm kahi ki rahe na amar ethi gote jinso easy hue kon na we can understand the am pakhare loko sankhya kom achanti na adhika achanti human resource planning itale koche shortage or surplus that you can identify when you do an HR planning जितते सब रिक्रूटमेंट सिलेक्शन प्रोग्राम्स हमरा आगु को जो हम गुडा एबे जो डिस्कशन करिया गुजिया दिस इज ऑल बीन बेस्ड ऑन ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग हमको मैनपावर प्लानिंग रा आउटे बेनिफिट कोन ना हमको हमको सहाय्य करे टू रिड्यूस द लेबर कॉस्ट काहे कि हमें ह्यूमन रिसोर्स प्लानिंग कला हम कोन करछे ना हम ऑर्गेनाइजेशनल स्ट्रेटजिक प्लान ता कोन अछि हम देखुचे आ ताकु धरि के हम पाखरे केते लोक ओछन हम देखुचे से इक्वेशन भितरे हमर अननेसेसरी जो लेबर कॉस्ट हम जोटा जानु आम देखुआ लोक अपॉइंटमेंट करते बट दे आर नॉट बीन डिप्लॉयड अप प्रॉपर्ली So when there is a perfect human resource planning, see, I'm going to help you go to reduce the labor cost. Kemti na excess staff jo jagare achan se manku ame identify kar pariba, and thereby ame kon kariba na overstaffing jo jodi hochi se jin choda ame avoid kar pariba. Similarly, out in so kon hobo, it can also identify the available talent, o loko ko thi pai fit, aur taku dhari ki amar human resource planning na ame sethu hi ame identify kar pariba o loko ko ko type ro training program dorkar, ko talent ko ko type ro training program. যদি হিউম্যান রিসোর্স প্ল্যানিংটা যদি প্রপার হেলা এটা সাহায্য করে ফর গ্রোথ এন্ড ডাইভার্সিফিকেশন অফ দ্য বিজনেস রাইট সো এ হচ্ছে দিস ইজ কল্ড অ্যাজ আ নিডস ফর দ্য ম্যান পাওয়ার প্ল্যানিং আই থিঙ্ক আউ গোটে জিনিসটি মধ্যে ইট ইজ মোর পার্টিনেন্ট অর ইম্পর্টেন্ট ফর ইউ অলসো টু আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড যে ম্যান পাওয়ার প্ল্যানিংটা কলাবেলে কো কো স্টেপস গুড়া ফলো করা যায় আই থিঙ্ক মু প্রথমরু কহি রাখিছি হিউম্যান রিসোর্স প্ল্যানিংরে আমি প্রথমে আম পাখে কেতে লোক অছেন আমি প্রথমে গণনা করিব সেঠু আমি জানি পারিবা যে আম পাখে সরপ্লস লোক অছন্তি না আম পাখে ইউ নো দেয়ার আর ফিউ নাম্বার অফ পিপলস আর শর্টেজ অফ ম্যানপাওয়ার এটা প্রথমে আমি করিবা উপরে সেতি পাই লার্নার্স ফার্স্ট পয়েন্ট এটা ওটা মনে রাখন্তু ফার্স্ট পয়েন্ট অর দা স্টেপ অফ ম্যানপাওয়ার প্ল্যানিং ইজ অ্যানালাইজিং দা ম্যানপাওয়ার ইনভেন্টরি রাইট সো দেয়ারফোর সাপোজ গোটে ম্যানেজার আপন মানে যেতবে ম্যানেজার হবে ইয়ে ওএসওইরে পড়লা পরে কিমা অলরেডি যে মানে জব করুছন এজ এ ম্যানেজার আপন দেখুতিবে যে সাপোজ আপন যদি কেবে যদি ফোরকাস্ট করুছন যে আপনকর ফিউচার ম্যান পাওয়ার রিকোয়ারমেন্টটা কোন তা পূর্বরু প্রথমে কারেন্ট ম্যান পাওয়ারটাকে আপন অ্যানালাইজ করিও অ্যানালাইজ করিয়া পে কোন দরকার না আপন প্রথমে বুঝিবা দরকার যে কো টাইপ অফ অর্গানাইজেশন ইউ আর ওয়ার্কিং কোন কোন ডিপার্টমেন্ট আছে আপনকর অর্গানাইজেশন রে রাইট এন্ড কেতে লোক ডিপ্লয়েড অছন্তি ইন দোজ ইউনিটস তো সেইটা জিনিসটা যেতবে প্রপারলি রেজিস্টার হব দেন ওনলি ইট উইল বি ইজিয়ার ফর দা ম্যানেজার টু ফোরকাস্ট যে মো পাখে বর্তমান সরপ্লস অছন্তি না মো পাখে কম অছন্তি সো মেকিং দা ফিউচার ম্যান পাওয়ার ফোরকাস্ট আমাকে ডিফরেন্ট টেকনিক্স গুড়া আম পাখে অছি রাইট যেমতি কি বহুত গুড়া টেকনিক গোটে প্রকার টেকনিক কহন্তি এক্সপোর্ট ফোরকাস্ট রাইট এক্সপোর্ট ফোরকাস্ট কোন হুয়ে না জেনারেলি এক্সপোর্টস লোক মানে ইয়ে করা যায় যে অলরেডি এচআর বহু বর্ষ হল সার্ভিস করছেন গোটে গোটে অর্গানাইজেশন কিংবা একাডেমিশিয়ানস হুয়েভার হ্যাজ এ গুড অ্যামাউন্ট অফ কনসল্টিং এক্সপিরিয়েন্স জেনারেলি সে এক্সপোর্ট করিকি ডকা যায় সে কোন করতে সর্ভে করতে যে প্রেজেন্ট ম্যান পাওয়ার স্ট্রেংথটা কোণ অদার দ্য অর্গানাইজেশন ইজ লুকিং ফর আডিশনাল ম্যান পাওয়ার সেথিপাই বহুত গুড়া টেকনিক ইউজ করা যায় এন্ড গোটিয়ে টেকনিক লার্নার্স প্লিজ রিমেম্বর দ্য টেকনিক ইজ কল্ড এজ আ ডেলফি টেকনিক রাইট যদি এক্সপার্টস মানে বসিবে বসিকি তাঙ্ক ভিতরে গোটে ডেলিবরেশন রহিব রিগার্ডিং আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডিং দ্য ম্যান পাওয়ার রিকোয়ারমেন্টস রাইট এই জিনিসটা মনে রাখতো ডেলফাই টেকনিক আই থিঙ্ক আপন মানকর মোর মনে নাই কিন্তু আপন মানকর টেক্সট বুক রে আপনকর প্রেসক্রাইবড এসএলএম টেক্সট বুক রে ইউ মে বি গেটিং সাম ডিটেইলস অ্যাবাউট দ্য ডেলফাই টেকনিক রাইট আউ আউ টিকে ইন্টারেস্টিং রহিব যদি ডেলফাই টেকনিকটা জানিয়া চাহুছেন ইউ ক্যান ইউজ ইউটিউব ভিডিওস ওয়েরিন just type koronto delphi technique that will teach you about how to forecast the manpower second in so agota method hoti that is called as a trend analysis it is trend analysis ta kon be the manpower need ta jo project kara jaye it will projected through gote technique the technique ro na hoche extrapolation right extrapolation ra meaning kon ta seta hoche ame prathome project koriyo padibo amara past trend ta kon right আমার পাস্ট কিছু বর্ষরে কো টাইপর প্রজেক্ট আসছি কো টাইপর লোক গুড়াক আমি দরকার করছে তো সেটাকে অ্যানালাইজ করিয়া কোন এক্সট্রাপোলেশন দেন আমি কোন করিয়া পড়িও না প্রেজেন্ট ইয়ার গোটে মানে গোটে গোটে ইয়ার কো উই শুড কনসিডার ইট অ্যাজ এ বেস ইয়ার দ্যাট ইজ কল্ড অ্যাজ অ্যান ইন্ডেক্সেশন মানে গোটে ইয়ার গোটে প্রেজেন্ট ইয়ার সাপোজ 2020 কো আমি 2020 পাই ম্যান পাওয়ার দরকার তো 2020 কো আমি গোটে বেস বলে মানিবা ইন্ডেক্সেশন আমি করি তারপরে আমি এজিউম করি কেতে ম্যান পাওয়ার আমার রিকোয়ার্ড ফর টেকিং অফ দিস প্রজেক্ট আর সেটা কো জেনারেলি কোন করতে না স্ট্যাটিস্টিক্যাল অ্যানালিসিস করি কি সেমানে একটা ইনফারেন্স ড্র করতে যে কেতে প্রকার লোক আমাকে কেতে ভ্যারাইটি অফ লোক কেতে কাইন্ড অফ ডিপার্টমেন্ট রে আমি চাহুছি রাইট সো দিস ইজ কল্ড এজ আ ট্রেন্ড অ্যানালিসিস দের ইজ অ্যানাদার মেথড দ্যাট ইজ কল্ড এজ অ্যান ওয়ার্কলোড অ্যানালিসিস ওয়ার্কলোড অ্যানালিসিস রে কোন হুয়ে না যে গোটে কোম্পানির গোটে ডিপার্টমেন্ট কিংবা গোটে ব্রাঞ্চ কিংবা গোটে ডিভিজন রে কো নেচার অফ ওয়ার্ক লোক করুছন কো টাইপ অফ ওয়ার্ক লোক করুছন तो सेटा को मध्य एक्सपोर्ट आसी के एनालाइज करते एंड दैट इज कॉल्ड एज द वर्कलोड एनालिसिस आउ गोटे मेथड सेटा को कहते वर्क फोर्स एनालिसिस आई थिंक वर्क फोर्स एनालिसिस व्हेन आई वाज वर्किंग इन एचएल वी वर एक्चुअली यूजिंग दिस वर्क फोर्स एनालिसिस जोठी के कौन हुए ना प्रोडक्शन ऑफ टाइम पीरियड कितने प्रोडक्शन अच्छे कितने टाइम पीरियड दे यूज टू हैव अ डिपार्टमेंट कॉल्ड एमएसडी डिपार्टमेंट मैनेजमेंट सर्विस डिपार्टमेंट ओके सो व्हाट दे यूज टू डू से माने कितने प्रोडक्शन अच्छे और कितने टाइम पीरियड भीतर से माने करिया पड़ो आ ताकू धरी के से माने अलाउंसेस मध्ये डिफाइन करिए माने लोकन को रेगुलर वर्किंग आवर्स भीतर हमें लोकन को एंगेज करी करैबा ना लोकन को नहीं के हमें ओवर टाइम नहीं के करैबा और तांको किछ एक्स्ट्रा वर्किंग आ अलाउंसेस देबा तो ई सब जिनस उडा को वर्कफोर्स एनालिसिस रे कामटा पे राइट सो देयर आर आल्सो सम ऑफ द अदर मेथड्स लाइक यू नो विभिन्न प्रकार मैथमेटिकल मॉडल्स मध्ये काम माने हु through that also human resource planning used to take place normally nowadays computers also being used to do budget karibata planning karibata right so these are some of the things are some of the methods that many organizations are using for human resource plan how got a method hochi you know developing the employment program jetole ki am pakare gote current inventory am pakare am jani dele au future forecast ta am jani dele tale amra employment program ta ko motho ta dwara nekri mane plan kara jae से एम्प्लॉयमेंट प्रोग्राम रे कौन हुए नाउ विल अंडरगो द रिक्रूटमेंट सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस प्रोसीजर्स प्लेसमेंट प्लान्स ए सब दिन सब एक प्लान करा जाए सो दिस इज लाइक यू नो एटा होची मैनपावर प्लानिंग रो वेज माने स्टेप्स टू कंडक्ट इट बट रिमेंबर आमे इत्ते सुंदर मैनपावर प्लानिंग ता ओबवियसली ओटे दरकार बोली कहंती आ भलो दिन सके किंतु ई मैनपावर प्लानिंग ता सब ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस रे इट मे नॉट जस्ट वर्क आउट एज इट इज बेले बेले कौन हुए ना मैनपावर प्लानिंग आल्सो अंडरगोस मेनी ऑब्स्टेकल्स many limitations kemti na gote gote biggest obstacle of manpower planning kon na gote fact thae je industries normally kon karanti are not able to make optimum use of manpower government organization ko ja public sector organization ko ja generally loko kahanti je semana pakade huge manpower aa dekhibe bahut uda loko idling around they are not been working they are not been having a proper 8 hours of job तो इथी कोन हुए ना ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस गुडा करे एचआर प्लान इज फेल्ड बिकॉज़ दे आर नॉट मेकिंग ऑप्टिमम यूज ऑफ देयर मैन पावर एंड वंस मैन पावर प्लानिंग बिगिंस देन कोन हुए ना इट आल्सो एनकाउंटर समथिंग कॉल्ड एज एन हेवी ऑड्स इन स्टेपिंग अप द यूटिलाइजेशन का को को जगह रे केमते देवा कोन करिवा इट इज बडो चैलेंजिंग हि जे तो अंडर यूटिलाइजेशन ऑफ मैन पावर इज वन सिमिलरली आ गुटे प्रॉब्लम में आपण ऑथेंटिकली आपण मैन पावर प्लान करिवे exactly jetak loko dorkar setak loko dhari ke asile bosei kaam kare kintu au gote problem hoi jae jodi ke chuti roila kar gote sick leave tie nela ke gote medical leave tie nela so degree of absenteeism is also been a challenging for manpower planning so absenteeism jodi roila obviously apan paire ke surplus manpower rakhi chali au padu right so ei jinsa absenteeism ta jodi dekhibe last kichhi barsha bhitare lokongar absenteeism ra pariman ta badi badi chalche so this is also a big challenge for human resource planning agote jinso kon na dekhibe human resource planning ro out a severe problem that I was saying about it is like country like india the extent mane ethe kon na skilled manpower availability are very less right skilled manpower is not that only people who have the graduate and postgraduate or phd degrees but we require people who are good technicians right who are been skillful on certain specific areas aji sisu jinsor training pauthwa loko mane preference madha kam aa se mane chahuna ni mundo training nawa so therefore that is one of the biggest obstacle in manpower planning right so these are some of the things what I feel is like you know is like a prominent reason behind human resource planning ra obstacles so therefore ame obviously ame ei jinso gura ko overcome kariya pai when I am understanding that apan man jetol MPA DIMA course uda paduchandi I presume that you will become a manager e patha sarla pare to jothila organization next kaam kala bale you need to anticipate ketra jinsu ko apan dhyan rakhibe you need to anticipate ko jagare personal shortage achi ko jagare vacancy achi aa taku kemti kon where ame fill up kar pare jodare ki we will not be going with you know over manpower or under manpower similarly लोकों को पाखरे एज अ मैनेजर यू नीड टू आल्सो अंडरस्टैंड और एंटीसिपेट लोकों को कौन टाइप रो ट्रेनिंग दरकार को जिनसो ट्रेनिंग ता पहिले दे कैन ग्रूम अप दे कैन डेवलप राइट Similarly, being a manager, you need to also think of evaluating the human resource decision that you have. Is it correct or not? Right. Inventories to jinchita kouche azure data stock inventories manpower inventories is sabu jin sodaga computerized kara uchi se computerized informations bitre apan gote employees ro sabu kichi data information sabu rakhya upuru I think when I was working in HL we used to keep all data and informations stored in the in its intranet seti kon every employee ro education training background experience tanga special skills sabu jin sabu gote rakhanti ଯଦ୍ୱାରା କି ଯେତେବେଳେ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଗୋଟେ ପ୍ରମୋସନାଲ ଏଭେନ୍ୟୁସ ଆସେ ପ୍ରମୋସନାଲ ଅପରଚୁନିଟି ଆସେ ସେଇ ସମୟରେ ଦ ଏମ୍ପ୍ଲୟର ଅର୍ ଦ ସିନିୟର ପିପୁଲ ଦେ ଅଣ୍ଡରଷ୍ଟାଣ୍ଡ ଦାଟ ହ୍ୱାଟ କାଇଣ୍ଡ ଅଫ ସ୍କିଲ୍ସ ଦିସ୍ ପର୍ସନ ହାଜ୍ ଗେନ୍ଡ ଇନ୍ ହିଜ୍ ପାଷ୍ଟ କ୍ୟାରିୟର୍ସ ଆଉ ତାକୁ କୋଉ ଜାଗାରେ ଡିପ୍ଲୟ କଲେ ସେ ଭଲକି କାମ କରିପାରିବ ସୋ ଦିସ୍ ଇଜ୍ ଅଲସୋ ଇନ୍ଭେଣ୍ଟ୍ରିସ୍ରେ ଜିନିଷଟା ଯାଏ ରାଇଟ୍ ଆଉ ଗୋଟେ ବଡ଼ ଚ୍ୟାଲେଞ୍ଜ ଯୋଉଟା କି ମୁଁ କହିଲି ଯେ ଯେତେବେଳେ କି ଲୋକ ୟୁ ଡୁ ଗୁଡ୍ ପ୍ଲାନିଂ ବଟ୍ ସମଟାଇମ୍ସ ପିପୁଲ କ୍ୱିଟ୍ ପଳେଇଯାନ୍ତି ଚାକିରି ଛାଡ଼ି ପଳେଇଯାନ୍ତି ଅର୍ ପିପୁଲ ଗେଟ୍ ରିଟାୟାର୍ଡ I told you that people are going for absenteeism like sick leave some personal emergencies so sei jagare kon apan policy kon korchi how to promote how to transfer the people right so these are some of the challenges that we need to understand in terms of human resource planning right I think this comes to a conclusion of the one part that's called as an human resource planning I hope you have understood it I am expecting that if you have any specific doubts on these aspects you can raise your questions over here in the chat box right so ebe bartha mon korchi na apan manu tike move kariki nouchi to understand about recruitment ta kon jetela am pakhare required number of kind of loko jetela gasi gale the management now mane jetela ki loko apply kale the management now has to find the place kothi ama lokon ko ame rakhiba कौन कौन आम स्ट्राटेजी आम डेवलप करवा सो दैट वी कैन अट्रैक्ट देम टुवर्ड्स द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन राइट माने हम कौन आम जानियो पहले जे हमको एते संख्या लोक दरकार ए टाइप रो लोक दरकार राइट नाउ लोक गुडा अवेलेबल इन मार्केट बट हाउ दे विल गेट अट्रैक्टेड टू अप्लाई टू योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज अ चैलेंज वंस दे गेट अट्रैक्टेड टू योर ऑर्गेनाइजेशन नाउ योर सेकंड प्रोसेस इज ऑन यू नीड टू सेलेक्ट सेमानक भितरु किए भलो right so attracting the manpower to apply for the job kai mane apan man jo hr demand and supply bitru apan jo identify kariki when you are able to trace out je kete loko darkar aa kothi milibe then the next step of attracting is called as recruitment so attraction hela pore se mane kon asile they will come and they will apply to your organization but now when you are going to the second step that's called as selection you need to eliminate the people मन रखे recruitment jo jin chalu suppose ame bele bele use karna employment test employment pai jaitili recruitment pai jaitili eti je ek same boli ame babu actually seta same recruitment hochi it is only one of the step in the entire employment I think kothele gote interview ti apan mane tole appear karibe apan mane jodi kahu chanti je I have studied a paper on HR to obviously gote employer pocharibo acha have you come over here as we are looking for a recruitment or is it an employment right so sometimes normally ame ye jo jinsata ko jo exchange re ame use korchu eta hoche wrong recruitment hoche gote step of the entire employment process okay kete loko kon karanti na they use the term recruitment for selections also seta am the correct no these two terms are also different टेक्निकली जदि देखा जाए द फंक्शन ऑफ रिक्रूटमेंट रिक्रूटमेंट जो फंक्शन अच्छी इट प्रिसीड्स द सिलेक्शन फंक्शन द सिलेक्शन पूर्वरु रिक्रूटमेंट हुए दैट मीन हम कौन करूँ रिक्रूटमेंट वी आर फाइंडिंग द राइट मैन पावर वी आर ट्राइंग टू डेवलप द सोर्स जोटी प्रस्पेक्टिव लोक नहीं पार how am I going to attract Koruche so that they will be applying for jobs in your organization? It has a recruitment. Get to selection back on the selection, which is the process of finding out the most suitable candidate. From factory, the pool of Lukwasile. Now you need to identify who is the best one, who is the suitable one to get into this job. Therefore, recruitment taku jodi apan dekhibe recruitment ra kon apan invite korchu aso aso amo jagare amar company re apply kar. Therefore, recruitment is called as a very positive process, right? Kon by positive process na ethire ami kon korche na ami invite korche because we are searching for prospective employees ata ko stimulate koruche to apply for jobs in an organization. Jetole ki bahut ude loko apply karante when more person apply for jobs, then there will be a scope for recruiting better persons. Similarly, job seekers, on the other hand, they are also in search of organizations offering them employment. Therefore, recruitment is a linkage activity bringing together those with the jobs, and those seeking the jobs. Right, those with the jobs and those seeking the jobs. So simple word jodi ami jodi bujhiyo chaiba, recruitment means, learners please remember this, recruitment means discovering the source from where potential employees may be selected. Right, scientific recruitment process, ami jodi recruitment process ta gote bahut correctly gote scientific way ami jodi koriba, then obviously that will lead to higher productivity. Better ways. I mean, think so. Negotiate with the very well. Do loco as you, he'll be the right man at the right place. He or she will be the right man at the right place. So, high morale. Labor turnover. There will be tremendous amount of reduction in labor turnover. Our company or reputation with the body. Will enhance the reputations. Therefore, more authority recruitment or meaning, it is like a kind of stimulation. हमें लोगों को हमें स्टिमुलेट करिवा सो दैट दे कैन अप्लाई फॉर जॉब देयरफॉर कौन कहली ना रिक्रूटमेंट होचो अ पॉजिटिव प्रोसेस रिक्रूटमेंट इज कंसर्न देयरफॉर कौन ना इट इज अट्रैक्टिंग एंड इंश्योरिंग दे हम पकरे क्वालिफाइड लोगो दे आर कमिंग इन एंड दे आर अप्लाइंग सो दैट वी कैन मेक आउट द सिलेक्शन ऑफ रिक्विजाइट मैन पावर बोथ हमें क्वांटिटेटिव और क्वालिटेटिव एस्पेक्ट को नेक राइट. Suppose say, if I'll go with your book, I think I have just now I have opened your book. If I'll see some of the definitions, one of the definitions that I can recall, right? A definition, it says, it was given by Edwin B. Flippo. See, kon kohile, na recruitment mean, you should a process for searching for prospective employees. Jo mane right loko, jo mane ase kamo karte hai. So prospective employees ko we need to search and we need to stimulate them. Encourage them to apply for jobs in your in an organization, right? So recruitment, therefore, Sithmi Kohli, the recruitment also the first stage in the process. Jodi ke continue kore kemti na selection. Aur jethole ketole recruitment asore, jethole ki jo loko ta ko apna entice kori ke apna ani chanti, jethole ki se place hue apna ko company, then the recruitment gets seized, right? Therefore, learners please remember this word. Recruitment basically forms the first stage in the process. That's the first stage. As it continue kare till selection, as it completes, it ceases with the placement of the candidate. So, like candidates are getting placed, sahi jagare jaike recruitment ra kaam ata sare. Right. Therefore, if you see, jodi ami jodi recruitment ra objective gura ko jodi dekhiba, recruitment ra objective gote objective kon kare? আমি যেতলে রিক্রুট করছে আমি অ্যাট্রাক্ট করছে লোকমু কো টাইপের লোক আমি অ্যাট্রাক্ট করছে উই আর অ্যাট্রাক্টিং পিপল হু হ্যাভ ডিফারেন্ট স্কিল সেটস ডিফারেন্ট এক্সপেরিয়েন্সেস সো দ্যাট সেমানে আমার অর্গানাইজেশনর স্ট্র্যাটেজিটাকো ঠিকসে ধরি পারিবে প্রেজেন্ট স্ট্র্যাটেজি কিবা ফিউচার স্ট্র্যাটেজি মনে ফর্মুলেট করতে পারি সো দ্যাট ইজ হোয়াট দা ফার্স্ট অবজেক্টিভ ইজ দ্যাট মিন অ্যাট্রাক্টিং দা পিপল হু আর হ্যাভিং মাল্টিপল স্কিলস এন্ড এক্সপেরিয়েন্সেস এন্ড দেয়ার স্কিলস এন্ড পটেনশিয়ালস আর সুটেড টু দা present and future organizational strategies, right? How about the second objective? Na organization tra existing loko achanti ame tra nua loko ti anuche, we are inducting the outsider, but nua loko ti mane kon new wine in the old bottle. I think organization is the old bottle, whereas the new wine is the new person. So it inducts an outsider. माने बाहर वाले लोगों को वहाँ आने से कहीं क्या मानो से ना they bring a new perspective to the company. ये कौन करे ना infuse करे जो fresh blood. नुआ लोगो नुआ उन्मादना नुआ जिन्सो नुआ dimensions नुआ तेरा creativity से नहीं किसी ऐसी वाला हमारा organization. So it infuses the fresh blood. ये मतलब वो एक core objective of recruitment. Right. আমি যেতে ভালো ভালো লোক আনিকি আমি রিক্রুট করছি ডেফিনেটলি উই আর গেটিং এ কম্পিটেন্ট সেট অফ পিপল কম্পিটেন্ট পিপল যদি রহিলে অবভিয়াসলি আমার অর্গানাইজেশনাল কালচারটা আমার কোন হবে না ইট উইল চেঞ্জ অর ইট উইল ডেভেলপ রাইট এন্ড এমানকু পাইবা পে আপন রিক্রুটমেন্ট পাইয়া পে হলে আপন বিভিন্ন জিনিস করিয়া পড়ে কেতরা জিনিস কোন হবে না ইটস লাইক হেড হান্টিং শুনছেন হেড হান্টিং হেড হান্টিং মানে গোটে ভালো লোকটিয়ে মুখ দেখিলি তাকে স্কাউট কলি তাকে মু কইলি আরে তুই সেই জায়গায় সেতিক টাকা দরমা পাউছ I'll give you more salary. Can you come and join with me? So this is like headhunting, right? And similarly, when I'm recruiting, say, अपन वन देखो तो ये तो लोग योटे advertisement ना say Google रहो, Microsoft रहो, Facebook रहो, Amazon रहो, ये गुड़ा कौन करते? ना समाने सबू newspaper रहे, सबू internet रहे, विभिन्न job portfolio रहे, समाने कौन करते ना? Extensively they advertise, because they are looking forward for global talents. They are not just fixing themselves that. I should get talents from India. They are looking for global talents, right? So these are something called as the objectives of the recruitment. Let's talk about the next. That is called as the sources of recruitment. Recruitment the kempi way. There are actually two sources of recruitment. Gote hoche internal source. Learners remember it. One is called as an internal source, and another one is to be called as the external source, right? Internal source re kon hue na amaro employees kuda ko ame internal source re kim dibe na amaro existing loko kaam korchon right existing loko achanti organization so we need to explore who are the best employees within our organization right internal source re bibhinna bere hue jemti ki suppose say existing loko jane ke bhalo kaam korchanti tanko ame promote kariba promotions from 1 to 5 to that other that mean that you are we are transferring mane shifting from gote position to agote position right to sei jagaru ame mane tanku kon kimti kim tanku ame mane promote korche now we are shifting them to with a bigger prestige higher responsibility kima adhika pay right so say higher position gudai ko kon hue na it will just you know it will give a higher position to a person so that the person concerned will feel confident au se kon nije mota gote khushi hoye je mota gote adhika gote high position ke milna so promotion is a kind of motivation for employees to improve their performance so sethi pai promotion is kind of internal source of recruitment au gote kon hoye na transfer mota karanti transfer mane kon apan mane jane ke jodi government employee sethi apan janthwe je frequently there are people getting transferred from one you know from one place to that other that mean that san kon korande na shift of person gote job ro agote job ro gote jaga ro agote jaga sei samare transfer je tole kara jae it may not involve mane apan kor maybe rank responsibility prestige may be change na hoite pare kintu maybe sometimes you know to go for a change or we require manpower in some other place we used to transfer so transfer or promotion hoche edi ta hoche gote ta प्रमुख इंटरनल सोर्स ऑफ रिक्रूटमेंट आउ गोटे टाइप मैंने ये हुए आपण मानने जिन गोटे वे अगेन द यू नो इंटरनल सोर्स हुए इट इज लाइक एक्सप्लोरिंग द प्रेजेंट एम्प्लॉइज अबाउट ए वैकेंट पोजिशन सपोज से गोटे वैकेंट पोजिशन बाहर अगर गोटे डिपार्टमेंट तो प्रेजेंट एम्प्लॉइज मानी कैन इनवैट दम एंड से दैट लेट दे गो फर एन ओपन सिलेक्शन मैंने बाहर लोगों से तुम कंपीट करो If you're finding yourself fit, you can take up the higher profile. So present the employees more than internal source of it. Yaro, is you internal source a tilta jinso mo pahili like promotion or say transfer or say present employees. Iti dekhi ve yaro bibhinna prakar advantage. Bhalo jinso da ano achi. Hey, loko je tole pauchon dije tankar bhitare. Mane within the organization if you are getting a higher post, obviously apne mane loko ko morale bade. Loko ko mane satisfaction bade, commitment bade. So, Satipa, you would be one of the good things of, you know, internal source of recruitment. I would think so, ना जितने के हमें सिलेक्ट कर जाएं हम निज़ोर लोगों को एरर कंपोनेंट टा बहुत कम हुए एंड ऑलरेडी वी हैव नोन देम इन एंड आउट सो सती भाई जो एरर रहे बड़े बड़े सिलेक्शन का लड़े से जिनसे एलिमिनेट हो जाए राइट आउ जितने के हमें ये लोगों को इंटरनल लोगों को हमें तो प्रमोट करी को हायर लेवल को नो जनरली कौन है ना दे देयर प्रमोशंस ऑफ लॉयल्टी आल्सो हैज इंक्रीजेस राइट तंगो बिजनेस ट्रेनिंग मते तो दरकार पड़ी because the existing employees they semane janichanti already the operating procedure policies so jinsa janichanti suppose tan kichu the training dewa darkar the existing employees can get training very little training so that it will bring economy to training cost so ye modha jinsa ti hoy so these are something called as the benefits that accrue out of the internal source of recruitment would hoche external source of recruitment kim deuchi na it goes with you know recruitment through outsiders kemti na advertisement I think paper advertisement am dekhche newspapers bibhinna where advertisement loko kurchane eta kono na amra dekhche frequently this is being used whenever you are looking for a skilled worker clerical higher staff apra man dekhche je kono se professional journal re newspaper re there were lot of advertisements right so this is one of the external source employment exchange I think apra man janthme na nai amo samay re thila employment exchange which is run by the government of india suppose once we pass out our graduation or post graduation we used to go to the employment exchange office in city jayi ame natak ame dakhal karu right I can recall when I was studying in Barampur university that time you know there was an employment exchange office running in the Barampur university itself city jayi we have given our name and details and our you know qualifications other things so city gone away na employment exchange tank pa record rahe jetele kono jagare kothode job vacancy te baharla then they'll write it right but normally kon hoy na nowadays people are hardly preferring to go for such agencies right employers madhyo e por samay re bahut kam jai to use those agencies and they have to be called the last resource right so this is also mane employment exchange is also is a external source of recruitment tritiya source of recruitment hochi apan man dekhte campus placement school ko college ko university ko campus placement as तो ये होची मते गोटे एक्सटर्नल सोर्स ऑफ रिक्रूटमेंट एथि कोन होय ना गोटे क्लोज लायजन हुए बिटवीन कंपनी आ एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशंस भितरे जो दरे कि समाने सुइटेबल कैंडिडेट्स पास कला परे समाने पाइका आ समाने को केतले स्पॉट करा जाय देखियो इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज जिवे माने समाने को 8टा सेमेस्टर 6th और 7th सेमेस्टर आडो को दन प्लेसमेंट आसे एमबीए कॉलेजेस उडा देखिवे जति कि मो प्रेजेंटली व्हेन आई एम सर्विंग इन एक्सआईएम इज एवरी यूनिवर्सिटी एथि कोन ना बाय द टाइम व्हेन पीपल आर रीचिंग टू द थर्ड सेमेस्टर ऑफ द थर्ड सेमेस्टर ऑफ एमबीए से और फॉर एग्जांपल जे दु गोटे टर्म रे चले व्हेन दे आर ऑन टू द फोर्थ और फिफ्थ टर्म दे गेट प्लेसमेंट राइट सो नॉर्मली कोन होय ना सबने माने सबने दे हैव बीन स्पॉटेड व्हेन दे आर स्टडीिंग ओवर हियर इन द इंस्टीट्यूशन एग्जाम आउ नॉर्मली सबने केमती ऑब्जर्व करा जाय ना व्हेन देयर आर जूनियर लेवल एग्जीक्यूटिव्स किबा केते ऑर्गेनाइजेशन कोन आपण देखिवे मैनेजमेंट ट्रेनीज तो एमान को कोन करा जाय ना दे यूज्ड टू रिक्रूट इट राइट सिमिलरली आउट एज इन सो होची रिकमेंडेशन मध्ये होटे चले आई थिंक व्हेन यू आर राइटिंग आउट योर सीवी यू मे बी राइटिंग आउट नो आवर रिकमेंडेशंस लाइक से रेफरेंसेस राइट सो रेफरेंसेस गुडा कोन बडे बडे कोन करन ना दे रिकमेंड टू द एम्प्लॉईज सम ऑफ द टॉप पीपल हु आर इन द सीनियर प्रोफाइल्स एंड ऑल दे रिकमेंड पीपल राइट so recommendation also comes in play as a part of external source of recruitment kintu tar gote problem kono dekhiwe jo recommendations uda ko it may sometimes lead to favoritism right je jar gote close connect achi they get some privileges of getting recruited others they didn't get it so normally recommendation though it is there as an external source of recruitment but still it is not a preferred source because it will impair the morale हमर मोरेल ऑफ द लोकों रोटी कमी बाई गच आउ गोटे टाइप रो रिक्रूटमेंट वे एज आई कैन रिकॉल यू नो कंपनीज लाइक नालको एचएल बिकॉज़ आई वर्क इन एचएल आई हैव आल्सो सीन नालको सिटी कोन वे ना बेले बेले कोन वे ना फैक्ट्री गेट फ्रंट रे दे यूज्ड टू गो फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट राइट सिटी कोन वे ना अनस्किल्ड और सेमी स्किल्ड लेबर जो है दरकार कंपनी पाई दे जस्ट गो टू देयर फैक्ट्री गेट एंड दिस पीपल गेट कॉन्ग्रीगेटेड इन फ्रंट ऑफ द फैक्ट्री गेट तो जिए जो कौन को करा जाए ना डिजायरेबल कैंडिडेट्स से मैंने सिलेक्ट होती बाय फर्स्ट लाइन सुपरवाइजर्स सर सुपरवाइजर जाए देखले ए टू एसी काम करियो दे विल जस्ट कॉल देम एंड गेट देम इनटू द फैक्ट्री किंतु एठी कौन द मेजर डिसएडवांटेज ऑफ ई सिस्टम होची जो लोग कोटा सिलेक्ट हुए दे मे नॉट बी सुटेबल फॉर द वैकेंसी एक्चुअली जस्ट दे विल सी देम इन द फैक्ट्री गेट आ जाको सम ठीक लागले जे ए लोग कोटा करि पयो दे पिक देम अप एंड गेट देम इन देयर इज नो साइंटिफिक मींस ऑफ इट सो सेथिमे दैट इज अ ड्रॉबैक सिमिलरली कैजुअल कॉलर्स मते थांती माने से माने कोन सेही दो माने दे आर द काइंड ऑफ पर्सनल हु कैजुअली कम टू द कंपनी फॉर एम्प्लॉयमेंट आ सेतले जदी कोटा वैकेंसी पोस्ट थिवो सेटा नै कि ताको अपॉइंटमेंट करा जाय These are some of the, you know, traditional way. Similarly, labor unions. I think go to a jagar kaun hue na unions would have called labor unions like construction business se dekhiye, hotel business se dekhiye. Also, I have seen in maritime industries, right? Jo dekhi mane instability thay dekhi employment re, they are basically recruited through union, right? Ita management wala bhabe je, ita wala to bhalo jinsho di it can save the expenses of recruitment. But again. यार मध्ये देयर आर पॉजिटिव्स एंड नेगेटिव्स बिकॉज़ यूनियन आल्सो दे गो फॉर फेवरेटिज्म टू देयर ओन पीपल दे यूज्ड टू रिक्रूट राइट आपण मन देखिबे विभिन्न एगोर टाइम रे कॉन्ट्रैक्चुअल एम्प्लॉयमेंट बेसी लेबर कॉन्ट्रैक्टर्स मध्ये हमर इंडिया रे बहुत बेसी से माने कोन करंती ना अनस्किल्ड सेमी स्किल्ड और स्किल्ड लेबरर्स मन माने लेबर कॉन्ट्रैक्टर अंडर रजिस्टर्ड करंती और से कॉन्ट्रैक्टर यूज्ड टू कीप देमसेल्व्स इन टच विद द लेबर एंड ब्रिंग द वर्कर्स एट द प्लेसेस देखिए internal sources re maybe sometimes ami jora purboru internal source korle it may not be able to supply suitable persons kaiji apanagro internal source re apanagro pura ye ta focus he gela je momara existing lokom bhitar etiki bhitar ma choose koriyau kintu external source se tole jauchanti it gives a wider chance large number of people they will be willing to join in an organization they come forward and they join नुआ लोक को जितला आनुचे बाहर लोक को जितला आनुचे इट विल ब्रिंग न्यू आइडियाज नुआ लोक आसले नुआ आइडियाज आसला दे विल ब्रिंग न्यू दे विल सजेस्ट न्यू थिंग्स न्यू मेथड्स आउ जो द एक ऑर्गेनाइजेशन गोटे कॉम्पिटिटिव पोजीशन को मते जाय राइट से आर किंतु ओके इटा होचो माने दीस आर समथिंग कॉल्ड द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ एक्सटर्नल रिक्रूटमेंट किंतु ड्रॉबैक कोन आपण देखंतु इंटरनल सोर्स रे हम जति लोकटा को अपॉर्चुनिटी देले तार मोरल बढ़ता किंतु एक्सटर्नल सोर्स रे कोन ना बाहर लोक को जदि पुरेले इट विल लीड टू डीमोरलाइजेशन उल्टा हो बिकॉज़ न्यू पर्सन जॉइंस फ्रॉम आउटसाइड ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड प्रेजेंट एम्प्लॉई जो माने अछंती दे विल फील डीमोरलाइज्ड देयर मे बी हार्ट बर्निंग हां मतोटे मिललेनी मोटे सीनियर प्रोफाइल ता जायंती मतोटे काम मिललेनी सो दिस कैन बी अ हार्ट बर्निंग अमंग ओल्ड एम्प्लॉईज ए सब डिस्टर्बेंस जों सम अदर पीपल दे यूज्ड टू लीड द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड दे लुक फॉर बेटर रेवेन्यूज आ गोटे प्रॉब्लम होय इन स्पेशली इन मैन्युफैक्चरिंग ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रे जेतले नुवा लोक गुडा आसंती ओल्ड स्टाफ जो माने को प्रमोट प्रमोशन पाई के ऊपर को न जाय के तांको ऊपर गुडे बॉस होय पे नुवा लोक गुडे बाहर से सेतले द ओल्ड स्टाफ्स दे हार्डली कोऑपरेट विद द न्यू एम्प्लॉईज है कि इस माने फील करंती दे राइट हैज बीन स्नैच्ड अवे बाय दीस न्यू पीपल एंड इटी यू मे फाइंड आउट इज दिस दैट दिस प्रॉब्लम इज वेरी वेरी एक्यूट व्हेन केतले ना व्हेन पर्संस फॉर हायर पोजीशंस आर रिक्रूटेड फ्रॉम आउटसाइड सीनियर पोजीशन तो लोक आसंती तांको सीनियर लटर लोक दे आर नॉट गेटिंग प्रॉपर यू नो सपोर्ट फ्रॉम देम राइट प्रोसेस ऑफ रिक्रूटिंग बाहर लोक को आनी के प्रोसेस ऑफ रिक्रूटिंग फ्रॉम आउटसाइड एक्चुअली इज वेरी एक्सपेंसिव क्योंकि इंटरनली तुम जब रिक्रूट करो जो इट इज वेरी इजी बट इफ यू आर हायरिंग इफ यू आर लुकिंग फॉर हायरिंग फ्रॉम आउटसाइड सपोज से गोटे वी नीड टू अरेंज अ रिटन टेस्ट सपोज वी आर कंडक्टिंग एन इंटरव्यू इफ यू कॉल पीपल वी नीड टू रीइंबर्स द टीएनडीए राइट सो दिस स्टैंड्स टू बी एज अ यू नो काइंड ऑफ expensive process so e gura kahuchi amaro some of the biggest challenge kintu mu je tole ki mane apan man padhaya ko je tole ei unit ta mate couple of days before when dr ansuman gave it to me I was just thinking apan man ko kahya samay re apart from talking about the traditional the internal or external source of recruitment let me talk about also the modern recruiting trends kon gote modern recruiting trends kon change hichi na ebe gote significant shift hichi towards finding that talent that is becomes easier but selling talent becomes more difficult right eta kon na epor time re it is not possible to find almost anyone who is qualified to do a job normally loko qualified to do a job bahut loko mu pai par mane
सर सॉरी मु टिके इंटरव्यू करू छी सर अपन को वॉइस टा टिके लो हो जाय छी टिके माइक पाखरे जदी कहिबे
आई बी कमिंग क्लोजर टू द माइक एम आई ऑडिबल नाउ सर एवरी ठीक अछि
आ टिके तथापि वॉल्यूम टा लो अछि
ठीक अछि
हाँ वी कैन कंटिन्यू आगे
किसी सुना जाऊनी सर डॉक्टर जेना किसी सुना जाऊनी
सर वॉइस टा बहुत लो अच्छी सर लैपटॉप रो माइक रे किसी रही जाई छी कि बही बा किसी पेपर जोड़ा कवर कर दऊ छी ऑडियो टा को कैना वीडियो तो पूरा क्लियर अच्छी ऑडियो टा टिके लो आ छी हाँ हाँ और टिके रिकनेक्ट फोन तो
डिस्कनेक्ट नहीं कनेक्ट फोन से अगेन सर आप लैपटॉप रो स्पीकर वॉल्यूम टा भी कम दे देबे
No, sir. Sir, very slow.
Low roach, sir. Level low roach. हाँ सर आपको बहुत आसपू ने
हेलो सर टोटली आई कैन नॉट
ସାର୍ ଟିକେ ସିଷ୍ଟମ୍ ରିଷ୍ଟାର୍ଟ କରିଦେବେ କି? The learners were experiencing some technical glitch here, so we have already requested Dr. Jena to restart his system and he will be getting connected soon. Meanwhile, if you have any doubts, any questions, please write those questions, doubts in the comment section or chat section, so that when Dr. Jena will be connected, so after his lecture, we'll be able to discuss all those things. Meanwhile, if you have any other issues, any topics that you want to get information or get video lectures or online lectures on, then you can also suggest all those topics as in the chat section. Like Dr. Jena was saying, there are the sources of recruitment. It can be internal, it can be external. The internal sources are, so I'm getting a comment from Mr. Suryakant Swain. Says organization is new wine and old bottle, please explain. So it was a metaphor, it was just an example that Dr. L.K. Jena he has given, where he said the organization is existing for a longer time period, whereas a new employee who is coming in or joining fresh is considered to be a fresh blood or new candidate, and he has used this metaphor, old wine in new bottle, sorry, old bottle and new wine, he said. That was the essence. And the next question is regarding gossip. Yes, gossip, that we can say that exists in every form, in every organization. So
hello,
gossip is an informal channel of communication. Gossip can be coincide with grapevine also, and it is a part of informal communication channel in every organization.
Yes sir, true.
Yeah, sir, am I audible now?
Yes, clear.
Yeah, so yes. Now, yeah. So what I did is I just, you know, switched off and just restarted the whole thing. So sometimes,
yes, sir.
Maybe that is the problem that is happening up. And sometimes it gets disconnected in between. So, okay. So I think I'm audible now then. Full.
Yes, sir. Fine, sir. Yes, sir.
So now let me move on to the other thing. Like you know, I have spoken about the modern trends. Mane ebaro recruitment re modern trends ta kemti hoche. I think there are 25 of you are there. Are you comfortable when I speak in you know both Odia and English, sir? Is it okay? Anshuman sir, is it?
Yes, okay? Sir. Yes, sir. Yeah. Yes, sir.
Then it is. So I think Sangeeta is writing, can you repeat old wine in a new bottle? Yeah, obviously old wine in a new bottle mean the new bottle is like when you have a change in strategy, when you are refining your organizational organizational policies and process, you redefine your organization. That's a new outlook of your organization. And old wine mean the existing old set of people who are there. Right, so old wine in a new bottle. So now we require the new wine in the old bottle. That means the external recruitment. कहूँ संगीता मैडम इट इज लाइक यू नो व्हेन यू आर गेटिंग द न्यू पीपल इन दैट इज लाइक न्यू वाइन इन द ओल्ड बॉटल मीन द सेम ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सो दैट इज कॉल्ड एज यू नो गेटिंग द फ्रेश ब्लड इन टू एन ऑर्गेनाइजेशन सो दैट्स व्हाट आई वाज सेइंग अबाउट इट आई थिंक होप यू आर गेटिंग द मीनिंग आउट ऑफ इट राइट सो वेल आई एम मूविंग फॉर द फॉरवर्ड टू एक्सप्लेन अबाउट सिलेक्शन आपण देखंतो रिक्रूटमेंट पर पर नेक्स्ट स्टेप इज कॉल्ड एज सिलेक्शन सिलेक्शन द अर्थ होची इटा जो प्रोसेस ऑफ मेजरमेंट डिसीजन मेकिंग आम नाप इवालुएट आम कर सिलेक्शन सिस्टम रो गोल या था इट इज टू ब्रिंग द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड इंडिविजुअल्स माने ऑर्गेनाइजेशन रो रिक्वायरमेंट इंडिविजुअल पाखे कौन स्किल्स अच्छी ये दुटार समिश्रण हुए सो इज टू अंडरस्टैंड हु इज द राइट पर्सन टू परफॉर्म ए जॉब देयरफॉर टू हैव एन एक्यूरेट एंड से फेयर सिलेक्शन सिस्टम करने ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस माने कौन करते ना दे जनरली अप्लाई द रिलायबल एंड वैलिड मेजर ऑफ अंडरस्टैंडिंग द काइंड ऑफ कैंडिडेट्स दे सिलेक्ट नॉर्मली गोटे गुड सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस से इंक्लूड करे गोटे कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ इनफॉरमेशन माने गोटे एप्लीकेंट जी अप्लाई करता है तार एप्लीकेंट रो कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स टाको अंडरस्टैंड करा जाए एंड देन ताको गोटे सुइटेबल बैटरी ऑफ टेस्ट भीतर दे गति करियो पड़े जो द्वारा कि द एम्प्लॉयर कैन टेक अ डिसीजन वेदर वी शुड हायर और वी शुड नॉट हायर राइट तो सिलेक्शन प्रोसेस जो मु जो प्रोसीजर जो अभी जो कहली माने जोटा माने कहूची सो सिलेक्शन प्रोसीजर इट एम्प्लॉयज अराउंड से सेवरल मेथड्स ऑफ कलेक्टिंग द इंफॉर्मेशन अबाउट व्हाट अबाउट द कैंडिडेट्स क्वालिफिकेशन कैंडिडेट्स एक्सपीरियंस कैंडिडेट्स एबिलिटी एबिलिटी माने केतरा जॉब रे आपण देखियो फिजिकल एबिलिटी चेक करा जाए केतरा जॉब रे मैक्सिमम जॉब रे मेंटल एबिलिटी चेक करा जाए देन नेचर तंकर कोन नेचर बिहेवियर जदी पाठपट जो जिंस पाठपट छन हाउ मच ऑफ अमाउंट ऑफ नॉलेज दे हैव एप्टीट्यूड दे हैव राइट एंड नॉर्मली हमें गोटे टेस्ट रे आपण देखतिबे जे लॉजिकल रीजनिंग यू नो क्वांटिटेटिव एनालिसिस एंड ऑल दैट Why we are giving it? Because we want to understand that how much they are good in judging, right? So, these whole processes would have to see that our selection is going on. So, jodi dekha jaye, if we say, mane apan mane eta ko jodi learners, if we may kindly note it down, it will be better because something called as a scientific selection process we can follow kara jaye. Now, one is called as a job analysis, right? Job analysis kana? It is something called as the fundamental basis of selecting the right candidate. Every organization, sub organization, kaun karanti na, they finalize the job analysis basing on their job description. I think job description means the kind of the job roles and responsibility they want to have, and the job specification. Job specification means who type of loko si job pain fit hi pariba. E jinso ko nahi ki prathame amara mane selection process start hoy. Therefore, selection scientific selection process ro prathama step hoche job analysis. Prospective employees, who look over like our prospective employees, and then stimulate them. Thank you. I am joining you. Produce this is a kind of opportunity that our company is having. To stimulate them so that they can apply to a job. So it is one way. Now it develops the pool of applicants, right? Recruitment. Pore pore. I am going to do. Jai na development. I am going to do. What a base for selection. The company. I am going to do. Na it need to explore. Co candidate gudako they are appropriate for the next step for screening right next step of screening ta kon one of the method is called as an application form ko kaha jaye please remember this word application form jo ame jo invite karu and when candidates apply so application form is also known as application blank ee jo technique of application blank it is generally widely accepted kintu it is a traditional method कौन ना फॉर गेटिंग द इनफॉरमेशन अबाउट द प्रोस्पेक्टिव कैंडिडेट एप्लीकेशन ब्लैंक इज आल्सो बीन यूज्ड एज अ डिवाइस टू स्क्रीन द कैंडिडेट्स एट द वेरी प्रीलिमिनरी लेवल प्रथम लेवल रे दे स्क्रीन द कैंडिडेट्स many companies kon karanti na they used to formulate their own style depending on the requirement of the informations based on kimti na the size of the company the nature of business activity the types levels of informations ye sabu jinso ko neki se mane kon karanti na application blank ro candidate guda ko prathame you know they used to chose the candidates so like you know they normally application blank re mane kon kon information guda sangrah karike and they used to deploy they used to you know take up the process of identifying the candidates it's like their background informations educational attainment ki jode bhalo jinsa patha bata padichi and they did good they did well on certain subjects so educational attainments work experiences salary structures right kete salary paula kete salary mane we can offer it personal details their references these are called as the application blank right so eta hocche amaro trutiyo scientific process prathama ta kon koili human resource plan then apan kole job analysis then you did the recruitment that's the third then the fourth one is you have started with the development of basis of selection and one of the basis called as an application tapre apan land koribe to written examination organization normally they conduct the written examination for those qualified candidate when they screen them from the application blank jethare apan gote call letter ase written test ase apply karo so they'll not send it to everybody they'll select also a few such some people and they invite them tankaro measure karibe se manankaro you know their abilities like their logical reasoning their abilities to know the candidates attitudes aptitudes I think apan book test kechwe right attitude aptitude reasoning knowledge you know gk all that in english these things are getting examined through the written examinations written examination pore companies kon korandina kuda preliminary interview on the kichi company conduct solicit the necessary information about the prospect applicant आतंक एसेस करिया में वेदर दे आर सुटेबल टू द जॉब एंड नॉर्मली ये जो प्रीलिमिनरी इंटरव्यू था आई रिकॉल व्हेन आई वाज वर्किंग वी नॉर्मली यूज्ड टू कंडक्ट इट इन आवर डिपार्टमेंट दी देन टाइम्स इज कॉल्ड एज अ पर्सनल डिपार्टमेंट कौन करने ए जिनसो गुडा नेके प्रथम गुडा प्रीलिमिनरी इंटरव्यू टे कंडक्ट करे सही समय रे द कैंडिडेट मे बी यू नो द जॉब स्पेसिफिकेशन तार स्पेसिफिकली तार एजुकेशनल प्रोफाइल को चेक करा जाए एक्सपीरियंस को चेक करा जाए केते सैलरी से एक्सपेक्ट करू छ को पचरा जाए आ बेले बेले से इंटरेक्शन समय रे द पर्सनल डिपार्टमेंट दे यूज्ड टू गॉज देयर एप्टिट्यूड किछ दे आपन माने डिफेंस सेक्टर को पळई जबे तो दे मे चेक देयर फिजिकल अपीयरेंसेस राइट एंड द फिजिकल रिक्वायरमेंट्स तो दीस आर सम ऑफ द थिंग्स दैट्स कॉल्ड द प्रीलिमिनरी इंटरव्यूज तो जोटी की एटा मे बी गोट शॉर्ट और स्टैंड अप इंटरव्यू बट ऑब्वियसली दैट इज कॉल्ड एज अ स्क्रीनिंग प्रोसेस right kitra organization out of method team apply karanti learners this is called as business games what I go normally azure data it is widely being used you know generally jetala ki companies are looking for appointing executive trainees kimba management trainees kimba takaro organization me middle level re kimba senior level re jetala lokongu appointment na ke chahanti to business game gudako it basically helps them to explore the decision making skills but a candidate mane got a prospective candidate whether they have the potential to take up a decision whether they are able to handle a situation do they have a problem solving skill in them or got a situation in diya jaye do they have a human relation skills so city kon kara jaye na jo candidate to apply karanti the participants are placed in a hypothetical work situation and tanku kwaji baje you just play the role this is called as a role play right they are required to play the role the hypothesis jota ke most successful candidate in the game semane jivan jar hypothesis both strong and who are able to take up or been understood been handling multiple situations but ja pair problem solving ability bhalo thai semane they get be chosen for the next subsequent steps right to ye modhe business game modhe gote method आ गोटे मेथड हुए जोटा कि मैंने कमनली जाए आज डेट रे ग्रुप डिस्कशन आई थिंक आम एम बी ए कलेज मैंने एडमिशन ना से गोटे रिटर्न टेस्ट संगे संगे गोटे ग्रुप डिस्कशन कर पर्सनाल इंटरव्यू कर तो ग्रुप डिस्कशन मतलब बहुत गुडा कंपनी हुए यहाँ हूँ गोटे मेथड जोटी की सक्सेसफुल आप्लिकेन्ट्स जो अच्छा जो रिटर्न टा क्लीयर कर गोटे कन्फरेन्स टेबुल को अणा जाए एंड दे गिवन विथ ए टास्क माने केस स्टडी कि मैं गोटे स्पेसिफिक गोटे करंट सब्जेक्ट मैटर दे दिया जाए कैंडिडेट मन को ग्रुप रे डिवाइड करा जाए कि मैं तंगो इंडिविजुअल नंबर पर आए कि दे आर रिक्वायर्ड दे विल बी टोल्ड टू एनालाइज डिस्कस समान को भीतर फाइंड अल्टरनेटिव सॉल्यूशंस एंड एक्सप्लोर ए साउंड सॉल्यूशन से मैंने जो तो कि बसिक ग्रुप डिस्कशन करंती गोटे पैनल गोटे बसे गोटे सिलेक्शन पैनल बसे कि दे ऑब्जर्व द कैंडिडेट in the areas of initiating the discussion, explaining the problem, soliciting the unrevealing informations, right? But a psychologist, my HR on the city was there, which he keenly observed, how they are able to clarify the controversial issues, how they are influencing each other, it is an interesting answer. How people first start and how they are speaking effectively, and how they are able to conceal or mediate the arguments, ग्रुप डिस्कशन समय रे हमें सिलेक्ट करके हम जज करते हैं सिमिलरली आउट ऑफ मेथड होची यू नो सम ऑफ द कंपनीज आफ्टर ये अपन को रिटर्न जीडी परे से माने कोन करन साइकोलॉजिकल टेस्ट मोन से मानो दे राइट साइकोलॉजिकल टेस्ट उडा को होची गोटा ऑब्जेक्टिव और स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड मेजर गोटा सैंपल बिहेवियर को ऑब्जर्व करिया में आ सेठु तांकर से किछि पर्टिकुलर सिचुएशन रे किमा पर्टिकुलरली से नोटा क्वेश्चन आ दे कि दे मेजर and they'll infer about their future behavior and performance. So say jo objectivity jo test jo kara hoche jo niyam jo instrument uda nahi kisan karanti they used to be you know the psychologists whoever are deploying those tests they have been validated and they stands to be reliable. So sethi me sei test ku mane adopt karanti generally bibhinna prakar test hoy jemti ki mane test re as I can recall there are tests like you know aptitude test mane hoy aptitude test re kon hoy ना आपणकर यू नो द बैंक पीओ बैंक क्लरिकल जॉब्स कि रेलवे जॉब्स एगुडा रे कोन ना आपण को जनरल एबिलिटी मेंटल एबिलिटी इंटेलिजेंस स्पेसिफिक एबिलिटी एप्टीट्यूड लाइक क्लरिकल एप्टीट्यूड ना राइट मैकेनिकल एप्टीट्यूड मैनिपुलेटिव कैपेसिटी ए सब जिन सोडा एप्टीट्यूड टेस्ट रे मेजर करे सिमिलरली आउ कोन कोन टेस्ट हुए जिंदगी की इमोशनल क्वोशेंट आई थिंक फर्स्ट क्लास रे मु कहतली रिगार्डिंग इमोशनल इंटेलिजेंस एंड इमोशनल क्वोशेंट Sita, the most of the organizations nowadays, they are identifying, they are actually basing psychological tests to understand whether a lokota pakare emotionally is involved bhai pariyo na nahi, whether they stand to be committed, right? So emotional quotient mundhe test kara jae. Achievement test, sei guda jinsa re kon na, bele bele apanakar fitter, turner or machinist, ei job guda kon na, tangar job knowledge test kara jae. Work sample test kara jae. Right? Similarly, there are like situational test mundhe kara jae. बड़े-बड़े कैंडिडेट मन को गोटे रियल लाइफ सिचुएशन को दिया जाए जो कैंडिडेट्स विल बी आस्क्ड और ऑब्जर्व्ड हाउ दे आर एबल टू कोप अप विद द सिचुएशन और सॉल्व द क्रिटिकल सिचुएशन राइट सो सिचुएशनल टेस्ट पर्सनालिटी टेस्ट मन करा जाए जो पर्सनालिटी टेस्ट से मनकर मेजर करा जाए लाइक सेल्फ कॉन्फिडेंट ऑप्शन देना नहीं दे आर दे एबल टू प्रोवाइड देयर टैक्ट तंगर टैक्टफुल ना नहीं इमोशनल मैच्योरिटी आई थिंक द फर्स्ट क्लास आई वाज टॉकिंग अबाउट ना इमोशनल मैच्योरिटी तो सने अच्छे ना नहीं ऑप्टिमिस्टिक ना नहीं समान तंग लाइफ प्रति काम प्रति डिसाइसिव ना नहीं आर दिस पीपल हैव अ गुड इंटरपर्सनल स्किल्स माने सोशिएबिलिटी तंग पर अच्छी ना नहीं राइट दे आर दे ऑब्जेक्टिव इन देयर अप्रोच को गुटे जिनसले गुटे माने कॉन्फ्लिक्ट सिचुएशन आसीला ना आर दे एबल टू हैंडल इट लाइक डू दे हैव द पेशेंस डू दे हैव यू नो डू दे हैव आर दे एबल टू क्रिएट अ ट्रस्ट फैक्टर डू दे हैव द एबिलिटी ऑफ जजमेंट डोमिनेंस राइट sympathy integrity ye sob jin sob ek generally personality test mein measure karte hain right so similarly there are other tests like you know doctor mane medical test hue jodi polygraphy test hue cognitive ability test mein bade bade kara jaye jenti ki apan man dekhte GRE GMAT scholastic aptitude test like SAT and all that ye sob test uda mein kara jaye well ye sob sarla pare apan ka selection out important madhyam hoche interview I think interview ta hoche gote most widely used selection tool and one of the most complex selection technique thank you your scope include all the relevant characteristics right how integrate and classify the different information about a candidate right it is interview hoche gote selection technique learners it please remember it interview hoche gote selection technique jo thiki it enables the employer to view the total individual विपर्यंत रिटर्न कले कि जि डी कले कौन आप पार्शियली आर ऑब्जर्विंग बट इंटरव्यू समय यू कैन व्यू द टोटल इंडिविजुअल एंड यू कैन डायरेक्टली अप्रेज दैट बिहेवियर और general demeanor upare you can appraise them on their behavior. It is a method jote ki we can make an idea about the personality of a candidate. Kai mane we are making it as a face to face ways of interacting. Kintu e interview ta kala bele we need to follow several steps. Jinti ki we need to have you know a kind of preparation for the interview. Interview jo pare emti nahi jai ki direct interview kar dei paribo. They need to do a kind of preparation. What is the objective of an interview? What are the appropriate type of interview samare who are the right person to interview semana gote panel te kariki basaya upar finalizing the interview you know interview assessment forms who parameter will be evaluating it right place of interview the physical setting and suppose when you are conducting the interview also ame kemti rapport building kariba candidate sangare aa semana ko confidence kemti gain kariba. So, for example, when the interviewer exchanges with a smile, offers a seat to the candidate, confidence raised. So, the interviewer need to know about it. They need to get a complete information about the interviewee. Kaha ko interview kuchh nahi bare complete information daraya darkar. They need to also ask opening questions. Also need to know about what are the leading questions they need to ask in between and what are the closing questions. Right? Aur tumhe na jo usme interview kuchh nahi they are supposed to use the language very clearly to conduct the interview. Closing the interview also mane ami jemti happy mane ami jemti yere lokon ko confidence deike ami jemti when you are starting the interview we also need to know when HR on they need to know how to end it with a happy note right they should not create an awkward situation before closing the interview the candidate should be asked apunam pocheri pri he want to make any comment in order of the interview you can ask them you know the kind of questions that they have in their mind right and these are something called as you know interview I think apan man bohire slm material you can find out different types of interviews like I think if I recall there are different types of interview like promotion summary interview promotional interview sometimes informal interview formal interview appraisal assessment interview structured interview whatever interviewer kon parana gotode a situation vitre pokey deki they will understand the stress how we are able to cope up with the stress right group interview is so good depth interview ebe time re phone re interview hochi ki amaro zoom re ki amaro google meet re interview hochi so these are some of the ways wherein interviews are being carried out but remember there are some specific guidelines for effective interviewing interview can be made more effective by observing certain guidelines for example gote interview ta jodi hochi it should have a definite time schedule with ample time to conduct it interview re generally got a element of privacy rahiba darkar interview je niye they should have a kind of checklist with them they and more importantly they need to have a competent trained experienced manpower to conduct an interview right interview no pariva purva tan pare or process rahiba darkar specific set of guidelines rahiba darkar nahale interview processes may not stand to be helpful kintu friends you remember that interview hoche माने प्रोबेबली द मोस्ट वाइडली इत्ते सो हम सिलेक्शन टूल त हम अभी पर जना हम डिस्कशन करले द मोस्ट वाइडली सिलेक्शन टूल इज द इंटरव्यू एंड इट इज द मोस्ट कॉम्प्लेक्स सिलेक्शन टेक्निक काहेकि ना तर स्कोप इंक्लूड्स मेजरिंग ऑल द रेलेवेंट कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स एंड इंटीग्रेटिंग एंड क्लासिफाइंग दोस इंफॉर्मेशंस अबाउट द एप्लीकेंट और से बेसिस रे यू सेलेक्ट हु इज गोइंग टू बी प्लेस्ड राइट तो आपर देखन तो एचआर प्लानिंग करले राइट tapre recruitment kale selection kale now when you are selecting and interviewing and conducting their medical checkup reference checkup everything we do now we induct them right induction of employees takes place when we finishes our recruitment and selection induction the meaning hochi it involves orientation or training of the employee orientation or training bothi mai jo nua lokata asi join kala ta ko orient kariya padyo ta ko train dawa padyo about the organizational culture showing also that how they are interconnected maybe apan dekhibe jo new employee je achi their first contact is with their physical and human working environment so therefore jo new loko join korche they must need to feel supported jaha korchonde they need to feel supported the first person ja sangare se prathame gote new loko asi ke dekha kare he may be the immediate supervisor right so therefore semanaku kono na they should be presented with a corporate profile in addition to the information about ନୋ ଯୋଉ ଲୋକ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ଯୋଉ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ କାମ କରିବେ ସେ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟର ବ୍ୟାକଗ୍ରାଉଣ୍ଡ ସେ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟର କ୍ଲାଏଣ୍ଟ ସେ ଡିପାର୍ଟମେଣ୍ଟ କ'ଣ କ'ଣ ସର୍ଭିସ ଅଫର କରୁଛି ସେମାନଙ୍କ ଷ୍ଟାଫ ମାନଙ୍କ ପୋର୍ଟଫୋଲିଓ ଏସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ଏଚଆର ର କାମ ହେଉଛି ଏ ଜିନିଷ ଗୁଡ଼ାକ ନୂଆ ନ୍ୟୁଲି ଯିଏ ଜଏନ୍ କରିଥିବେ ତାଙ୍କୁ ସେଟାକୁ ଦେବା ଆଉ ତାଙ୍କୁ ଏପ୍ରେଜ କରିବାଟା ହଉଛି କାମ ରାଇଟ ସୋ ଏଠି ସପୋଜ ସେ ଗୋଟେ ଗୁଡ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡକ୍ସନ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ଯଦି କରାଯାଏ ଦେର ଆର ସେଭରାଲ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ସ ଲେଟ୍ ମି ଟେଲ୍ ୟୁ ଅବାଉଟ ସମ୍ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଷ୍ଟେପ୍ସ ଦାଟ କମ୍ସ ଟୁ ମାଇ ମାଇଣ୍ଡ ଫର୍ଷ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଅଲ୍ ୱେନ୍ ୱି ଇଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟ ସମ୍ବଡି ୱେନ୍ ୟୁ ଆର୍ କଣ୍ଡକ୍ଟିଂ ଏନ୍ ଇଣ୍ଡକ୍ସନ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ୱିଚ୍ ଇଜ୍ କଲ୍ଡ ଏଜ୍ ଅ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ ପ୍ରୋଗ୍ରାମ ରାଇଟ ଅର୍ ୱି ନିଡ୍ ଟୁ ଏଜୁକେଟ୍ ଦ ପର୍ସନ୍ ଅବାଉଟ୍ ଦ କମ୍ପାନୀ ସୋ ଦାଟ ପଏଣ୍ଟ ଅଫ୍ ଟାଇମ୍ ଆମେ କେତେଟା ଜିନିଷ ଯୋଉ ମନେ ରଖିବା ଦରକାର ଗୋଟିଏ ହେଉଛି କମ୍ପାନୀ ଯୋଉ କମ୍ପାନୀରେ ସେ କାମ କରିବାକୁ ଯାଉଛି ସେ କମ୍ପାନୀର ହିଷ୍ଟ୍ରି ସେ କମ୍ପାନୀର ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ ସେ କମ୍ପାନୀର ଡିଫରେଣ୍ଟ ପ୍ରୋସେସ ଅଫ୍ ହାଉ ଦେ ଆର୍ ପ୍ରଡ୍ୟୁସିଂ ଦ ପ୍ରଡକ୍ଟ ମେଜର ଅପରେସନ୍ସ ତା ଉପରେ ତାକୁ ଜଣେଇବା ଦରକାର ସିଗ୍ନିଫିକେନ୍ସ ଅଫ୍ ଦ ଜବ୍ ୱିଥ୍ ଦ ନେସେସରି ଇନଫର୍ମେସନ୍ ଲାଇକ୍ ଜବ୍ ଟ୍ରେନିଂ what type of job training is required, what kind of job hazards that is there, these things need to be addressed. Jo department re kaam karuchhi itself jo department re nua lokota ko appointment kara jaichi he or she need to know about the structure of that department. Also the employee need to know about their own department and their job. The HR policy, jo jinsa ta company wide it is applicable, they need to know about it. So you know at the time of induction program the HR need to supply that personal policy or company policy right so company policy re tanko properly intimations dara darkar that what are the rules and regulations that is governing their hours of work kete ghanta kaam karibe overtime ro process kono safety prevention kono accidental preventions kono kete dino sone chuti nei paribe like holidays and vacations kaha ko sone reporting karibe right absenteeism hele tankar kon punishment grievance or processes kon right disciplinary jodi proceedings hela tar processes kon so all these things they need to know about and what is their career opportunities their promotions their transfer right suggestion schemes job mane ei sobu jinso guda ka samanku intimation debal right I think when you are inducting them they will work they'll start working on the job itself then in between you may find out you know there will be sometimes the organization or the individual may look for a change they may look for a change like kono type of change man chahiye namoru duty and responsibility may need to change otherwise I want to change to a different location altogether so job change a job change already I have spoken to you regarding promotion regarding transfer right ethi amara impression gote jinsara man nebau padiba transfer jo kara jae transfer ta generally chari prakar transfer फॉर एग्जांपल द प्रोडक्शन ट्रांसफर से ट्रांसफर्स रिसोर्ट करा जाए जेपर कि व्हेन देयर इज अ नीड ऑफ मैन पावर इन वन डिपार्टमेंट एंड सरप्लस मैन पावर अच्छा गोटे अदर डिपार्टमेंट से ट्रांसफर्स गुड़ाक आर मेड टू मीट द कंपनी रिक्वायरमेंट प्रोडक्शन ट्रांसफर आउटे जिन कहे रिप्लेसमेंट ट्रांसफर ये दिस टेक्स प्लेस टू रिप्लेस क्या गोटे नुआ एम्प्लॉय हु हैज बीन इन द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम So thereby, we are giving some relief to an old employee from the heavy pressure of work, and that's the point. That's the time when you are inducting a new person in, new young person in to that job. How about a transfer? What is a remedial transfer? Ita kono gote transfer to rectify the situation caused by say gote faulty selection hegala, kima placement hegala. So say jagare to rectify that mistakes, you know, there get to be a transfer. To you know to place them in a more appropriate job so say they get a remedial transfer again they may go for you know external recruitment there is also a transfer called as a versatility transfer I think job rotation jo kaunti that is a versatility transfer sethi kono na lokonku mane they get to be job rotated from one job to the other so that they get to know or they get enriched with the wholesome aspect of the jobs that their domain has so say versatility transfer matha So transfer is one of the change that we need to know. Last and finally, you may get to know about the demotion. Demotion hoche the opposite of promotion. It is like a downward movement of an organization, downward movement of an employee in an organizational hierarchy. But loko ko am told konche. Jetala ki ame konso the severe case ame tako the punished kale when they have been punished for some incompetency or they did a kind of mistake or there is some serious mistake they did it. Normally company kon kare na tankar lower status or lower salary kariki tanku bele bele demote mathe kari right and there are also like you know sometimes separations also happen sometimes people resign themselves like when people feel that, you know, there are some good opportunity, I can get it from outside, so why to continue in this organization, they resign. So resignation is also a type of separation. Sometimes company also initiates like layoff, generally to reduce the financial burden. Say basically coronavirus, you may find out news on layoff. This is generally done to reduce the financial burden by removing the employees, by removing the surplus employees, more importantly. Right? Dismissal on the way. Jetalagi jane loko, faulty performance or unsatisfactory performance douchi for years together, or they get to be indisciplined or dishonest, sometimes dismissed, and people also get retired. Right? They get to be retired because once they complete their, you know, they attain a particular age that is fixed by an employer. So once they attain, once an individual attains that age, they are forced to retire. Right? So retirement is also a way wherein the separation takes place. I think, friends, with this, we are coming to an end of our discussion. Our discussion was more in terms of, today's focus was more in terms of understanding the HR planning. I think I'm a startful HR planning. Then you have landed on to the recruitment. We have gone to selection. We have also discussed about the appointment, like appointment, selection and appointment. We have understood about it. Then we have gone to induction. And also we spoke about not only about promotion, we also spoke about the demotion and separations. I think today I have promised that we'll be taking up the HRM class up to performance appraisal, but somehow by this time I am ending up with the promotion, because this is one set of the observations. The next class I'll be starting up with the performance appraisal and the subsequent things that is being planned by our OSOU. So with this, I am coming to an end of today's discussion. And I'm inviting questions now. I think this, I'll go with the questions from the chatbot box. Samir has a question that, sir, why people maximum time spend in gossip? Please detail about promotion. Okay. First of all, Samir, people maximizing time spend on gossip, I am unable to understand. Okay, gossip means why they are spending a lot of time in unnecessary activities, you mean to say? You have to clarify me. But please detail about promotion. Obviously, right now what I have spoken about is the promotions. The promotions also, I told you that when people are looking, when the employees are getting a higher, when they are given a promotion, they are elevated to a higher post and positions. And a promotion also the common aspects in an organization. It also is a promotion, it is the product of something called as an internal mobility of the employees due to change in the organizational process, organizational structure. Right? So promotion is the higher position to an employee. When you are offering them by virtue of their experience, when you are offering them a higher position. A promotion somewhere on way, the higher position, it carries a higher status, more responsibility and a higher salary. So therefore, higher status and salary, is the most important ingredient of a promotion. It is an advancement. Promotion money, it is an advancement of an employee to a higher post. Samir, you understood it? It is an advancement of an employee to a higher post with greater responsibility, providing them with a higher salary, better service conditions, and more importantly, higher status. That's what is called as the promotion. Prithviraj is talking about human resource management information system. Oh, HRMIS is a very recent concept, human resource management information system, wherein you document everything related to your, related to your personnel who are engaged, right? Semanical sabu details when you are keeping a record of it. HRIS amko help kare to do a authentic HR planning. Because HRIS, we can understand what kind of profile of people that we require, what kind of people they are available, are we having a surplus manpower or we are having a deficit manpower. So human resource information system provides us a detailed picture about it, right? So Prithviraj, it is a very modern concept of human resource. I am sure that in the subsequent sections, we will be also talking about HRMIS in detail. Samir, also you asked about, to detail about the explained in the leave sections. Leave in the sense, what kind of leave? There are leaves like medical leave, sick leave, there are like casual leave, there are like paid leaves. There are different kinds of leaves that people used to have it, and the companies used to have it. So for a contractual staff, there are separate types of leaves they used to extend. They'll say that you will be entitled for a casual leave or say, you know, compulsory leave of few many days. When companies are absorbing them as a full time or you know on roll person, then the leave patterns gets to be different, right? And you have asked about the service book. Service book is called as the HR, you know, manual. And that's what I told you, that during the time of induction, the HR person, they need to provide about the HR policies and practices, that the book they need to provide it. Sometimes the companies used to provide them with CDA book. CDA mean talking about the conduct, discipline and appeal rules. So this is called as the service book that the company extends. You're also asking about the promotion criteria, Samir. Promotion criteria, it varies from companies to company. Every company, they are not having the same similar promotion criteria for their own workforce. Like, you know, for example, you know, in public sectors, if I refer, they have a promotion system called as a direct promotion scheme. Right? Direct promotion scheme says, once you complete a stipulated number of years in a particular designation, then you will be elevated to a next promotion. That is called as a direct promotion scheme. Right? Many government organizations, they used to have it. But there is another scheme that is called as an internal merit scheme, IMS. This internal merit scheme talks about, if suppose you are meritorious, you are giving a good work, you are doing a good work, your appraisal marks are good, then the employer may think about giving you an accelerated promotion. Right? So these are some of the methods. And many companies, as I say, there are many companies, they provide many different ways and means of promoting it. Right? Deepak Mishra Babu, thank you so much. You are appreciating for a good lecture. I'll try my best that in my subsequent lectures also, I'll try level best to provide more better information to you all. Subra Saraf, you are asking that what is retrenchment in HR? Yeah. Retrenchment in HR, it says, you know, I think I spoke about, the word called as layoff. I think retrenchment is another word which is normally been applicable when you are reducing the cost, right? To reduce the cost of the company, or whatever the resources we have to spend the resource very judiciously, right? So that point of time, we may think of, you know, retrenching our people. And retrenchment in the other form, this is also to be called as a dismissal. I think I was referring about it last, you know, couple of minutes before, the dismissal. And this dismissal is not because of there is a fault with the employee, right? It is actually it is a process wherein what employer does is they review the business, the requirement of the business, and if they feel that to increase the profit of their company or to reduce the losses of their company, you know, if they find that they need to curb the manpower or reduce the manpower, they'll go for, you know, dismissing the people. So it is called as a form of dismissal. But remember, one catch over there is the retrenchment. That the retrenchment, though it is a form of dismissal, but it is not because of the fault of the employees. It is because of when employee is unable to find out, you know, proper ways and means to increase their profit or reducing their losses, they go for this kind of retrenchment. So therefore, that is the way, you know, the retrenchment, Subra ji, takes place. I think Santanu Sanapati, you are asking that if an organization not approve leave, any legal actions for senior authority or company? Yeah, obviously, when the company has given you a rule book saying that you are entitled for 12 days of casual leave, right? So you are bound to, when the company is expected to provide it to you. And obviously, you know, senior authorities who are not approving of, I think, you know, I watched a it has come in Facebook somewhere. I have watched a small movie, a small, you know, short video, which talks about, you know, when the employer is not sanctioning the leave, how the employee bashes on the employer, right? So obviously, leave, whatever we are entitled for it, we are supposed to get it. I think I'll share you the video also, if possible. That is, I didn't know that, forgot that name. Somebody's video, I'll try to share it. I think I'll just right away, before you wind up, I'll try to share you that video when our Ansuman sir will be giving a closing remark. Yeah, and Samir ji, again, there is another question you asked, that please about the incremental methods. I think what about the incremental method you are asking, kindly be little clear so that I can elaborate about it. Vigneshwar ji, you talk about what is the lines of promotions. Yes, lines of promotions is very easy. That's why I told you, there are kinds of promotions which is dependent on by virtue of your experience you get to be promoted, and by virtue of your merit you get to be promoted. So you need to see what policy your company has. So basing on that, the lines of promotions are defined. So you need to talk, you need to refer that. And Subraji, you are you have asked a very interesting questions about 360 degree appraisal. Yeah, obviously, I'll enlighten you, because that is a very important thing for appraisal. There are different methods of appraisal, and one of it is the 360 degree appraisal. And that is more likely, nowadays companies are using it. I'll tell you about it. What is the Kantilata ji, you are asking about shortcomings of manpower planning. First of all, the shortcomings of manpower planning, I think I told you, one of the shortcomings of manpower planning is you just get the right man, you just select the right man and you just put them over there, right? And you are not thinking about what additional manpower you require at the time of need. If you are unable to think if you are unable to forecast it, then that is called as an obstacle. I think when you are underutilizing the manpower, you try recalling, I have spoken about it. When you are creating an underutilization of the manpower, though you have recruited them, but planned properly and you have got them, but they are underutilized. When there is an absenteeism, when people go for frequently absenting, then obviously at that point of time, do you have the sufficient manpower with you? I think another important aspect I was talking about is the lack of education, lack of skilled labor. That's also something called as a drawback of human resource planning. I think that's what the things are. Sameer ji, thank you. You are appreciating. Thank you. And Chinmay Barik, you are saying that please explain the job description and job specification. Yeah, job description means the roles and responsibility that a job has is called as job description, right? And job specification means to adhere or to do that kind of roles and responsibility, who is the person? Do the person have that right knowledge and skill with them to do that job? So mixing or marrying that knowledge and skill of a person with the roles and responsibility of a job is called as job analysis. So job description means the kind of roles and responsibility that a job demands. Job specification means the skills and ability that a person has who can meet the job description. So this is the difference between job description and job specification. Chinmayji, please read your SLM. This has been nicely been explained, right? I think Prithviraj, for benefits of the learner, please brief poaching. Oh, great. Poaching means when I find somebody who is doing suppose say Prithviraj, you are good on something, you are doing a job of, suppose say you are an IT employee, I don't know what job you are in, but suppose say you are good in some.
He is our program coordinator for MCOM. He is associated with Odisha State Open University. He is one of the faculty members. Yes, yes.
Oh, sorry, sir.
No, it's okay, fine.
Okay, sir, Prithviraj, sir, then, poaching means when we find somebody a good employee, right, and who is doing a very excellent job and who is skillful on a specific area, right? Now, what employer does is when some other employer, they find that so-and-so person is good on so-and-so things, they invite them. They invite them with a lucrative salary. They invite them with some good benefits, financial benefits, some good positions and all that. And with that, they'll try to entice that concerned employee. And sometimes the employee, what the human being needs, they need a, decent employment, a good pay package, a, good status. And for that reason, they get to be poached. So poaching happens like that. When you are saying about Prithviraj sir, when you are saying about poaching, you need to also know about, there is another word called as an head hunting. Head hunters mean they explore who are the right people and they go for negotiating them. And if they find that they are the ones who can take up, then they'll go for a poaching and they take them up from one company to the other company, place them up over there, because normally consultancies used to do, place them over there and they'll take their commission out of it by placing the right candidate. Yeah. And similarly, you are talking about reject error and select error. Okay. These are something called as the biases. Okay. Rejecting the error and selecting the error. I think these are called as the appraisal biases. Okay. On what basis you are undermining somebody and you are rejecting their performances And selecting error means you may be biased towards certain. I think when I'm talking about performance appraisal, I will obviously touch upon these two errors actually. Right? These are to be called as the bias.
Sir, like horn effect, halo effect, and selection.
Halo effect, yeah. And horn effect. Yes, yes, yes. Halo error and horn error. So these are called as the rejecting and the selecting error, which is a part of the performance appraisal aspects. I think in our next class, I'll talk about it. And Samirji, you were saying about, please discuss about the HRD department. I think this is a big thing. You are asking about it. HRD department comprises of, obviously, there will be like at the apex itself, there will be a general manager HR or a director HR heading the HR as a whole. Okay. And they are in the strategic position. They are actually working in tandem with the company's, business requirements. And they are more onto human resource planning, right? And below that, in the HRD department, you may be finding out the middle managers and the frontliners. Middle managers, they may be adoring the positions like performance appraisal. Some of the sets of people, they take care of performance appraisal. Some of them, they are taking care of, recruitment selections and induction of the people. There will be a department like ancillary department like training and development department. If it is a manufacturing organization, they have an IR department. There is also a welfare department. So these are all, ancillary departments that comes under the big umbrella of HRD department. So therefore, this is all. What about the HRD department? I think I may request you, Samirji, you can, you just see, you access in Google, like what is the model HRD department? Okay. And then choose images. Okay, instead of going with the Google rights and right, instead of going with the all or something, you can go for the images. And therein you will get exactly about, how that HRD department used to be there in companies. And there you can find out a hierarchical representation. So that will be the best one to understand about the composition of a HRD department. Surya Kanji, you are writing about, you are working as a HR senior executive. Very good. And thank you so much. The points are helpful. You can ask some of the questions that you undergo, you have the concern over there, so that as I also worked in an organization for a long time, and also I'm professing HR knowledge, HR area over here. So obviously we can have more fruitful discussion. You can discuss with me offline. You can take my number also from Ansuman sir, and you can have our discussions, whatever the requirements you have for your organization, or if you have something else you want to know about your organizational things happening upon the HR field, that obviously you can discuss. And Raktim ji, thank you so much. You like the session, and thank you so much. Thank you, sir. Ansuman sir, now it is over to you.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you all the learners for being so nice, so attentive, and asking all the questions. Despite being the number of participants being very less, but not going by the number, but going by the quality, interest, and involvement of our resource person and participant, I can say today's session was yet another benchmark for all of us. We now the pressure is again on Lalatendu sir to deliver and perform better and surprise all of us once again in the next lecture. So thank you so much, sir. Thank you all the participants. Thank you our technical team. Thank you, my colleagues at Odisha State Open University. It has been a fantastic session. I believe we have all learned and enjoyed the entire deliberation. So the next session is on maybe on 1st.
1st, yes, yes.
Yes. So at 3:30 on 1st May, we will again get the opportunity to interact and listen to Dr. Jenna. And thank you all for your kind presence and patience. Thank you.
Sir, for a minute, if you all are there, I think I told them to share some videos.
Yes, sir.
Just I'm recalling about it. So I'll just place it up. Sir, if you may continue some other things. So in the meanwhile, I'll just search and
click. Yeah. We have been discussing about these series of lectures on human resource management, I request all the participants to encourage other participants, fellow their friends or batchmates, so that they also join these online sessions, counseling sessions. The schedules are being uploaded every day. The links are uploaded every day. The schedule has already been uploaded on the website. Please go through it. We are also communicating each of the learners, those who are intended to participate for a particular session, through email, through SMS. So if you know if there are formal or informal channels of communication available to you, like WhatsApp or some Facebook or Twitter rooms, then please share information with all your batchmates. So that is it. If you still have any questions, any doubts, anything, then you can keep using this platform. In the subsequent classes, we'll be discussing about performance appraisal. The next session will be on performance appraisal. We'll start with performance appraisal, and then we'll get into other concepts mentioned in the syllabus. So looking forward to all your presence and involvement. Thank you so much.
And sir, I have also shared that YouTube link, which is quite amazing to watch. When there was a concern, and there is a, like, who has asked that question regarding the leave, I think it is must to watch, sir. It's very entertaining. Somebody has asked about if, suppose, if an organization, I think Santanu Senapati ji, he was asking about if an organization is not approving the leave, then what should be the kind of things we should do, the employee should do. So this is a good video. Okay.
Yes, but don't take it seriously. It is a joke, so don't take it seriously, and don't apply it in your real life.
Yeah.
Or don't advise others to use some kind of similar technique.
Sir, that's why. Sir, really been thankful to all the OSU team, and thank you so much being a moderator, sir.
Sir, my pleasure, my honor to be a moderator for facilitator for all these sessions. Thank you all. Now I request all the participants to kindly disengage from the platform, and please give your feedback using the online feedback form, that link I have shared already. Thank you so much. Thank you.